Which sister this time? Let's hear it.
Murderer! Murderer!
You touch me, and I shall have your head.
Asterius, the fiend returns. The rumors that he fled to haunt the surface must have been mere lies.
Well, no, in this case, those rumors must have been quite accurate. It's just I'm back. Realized I didn't want a future for myself that didn't include crushing you repeatedly like this.
Oh, oh, such clever excuse-making from one so versed in treachery. Well, if you are indeed contained within this realm, then we shall be delighted to make sure it always stays that way. Now come and fight. Is your weak sense of resolve already shaken?
I'll just help myself.
Haven't you had enough?
So, boy, did you ask her about how she came to join me in the underworld? Did you confirm all your suspicions, then?
You didn't drag her down to hell yourself, apparently. You're not going to tell me who did, though I can well imagine. Your brothers got to reign forever on Olympus while you got sent down into the underworld. So they gave you a consolation prize, didn't they?
You make such accusations knowing next to nothing. Careless as ever. Poseidon had nothing to do with it. He knows even less than you. If you value her existence or your own, it would be wise to keep it that way, and to turn back. I compel you to fight. Thank you.
this then.
Let's see you deal with this.
Aphrodite! Would be my pleasure.
Of Hades. Blood. Just up ahead. Mother isn't far.
Zagreus.
Hello, Mother.
Zagreus, it's wonderful to see you, but I need to ask something of you. That you not visit me again, here in this place. Both for your safety, and for mine.
For what? Because of what would happen if the Olympians found out? So, after everything, you're taking Father's side in all of this?
I am. A father is no fool when it comes to matters such as this. Besides, all that has happened, it's my fault. I was selfish. And now both sides of our family threaten to be torn apart.
Your fault? So let's say you never left Olympus. Then it'd be just like you thought until quite recently, I think. That I'd never existed. Besides, they haven't found out any of this. What makes you so sure they will all of a sudden?
Nyx may be veiling you from them as she veiled me when I fled here myself. But even her own powers aren't infallible. Each time you visit me, you are incurring risk. One small slip, and they shall find me. Discover your deception. Go home, Zagreus. Please.
Go home with me, Mother. You came here under false pretenses. I haven't fought all this way over and over again, only to turn back now. I need you in my life. How can you just turn me away like this?
Oh, Zagreus. I cannot return. After all that happened between Hades and me, and everyone, I just cannot fathom the idea. Besides, the risks we're taking would be even greater if Olympus were to find me there with him. And you.
Then, you're just going to stay here, alone, in the middle of nowhere, in this little garden, forever, after we part ways, just like that.
My son, I know you've made hard choices and sacrifices to be here with me. And I'm forever grateful to have finally met you. This is my home now, yes. While your home is below. Please, if not for your sake, then for mine. Do not return. I love you, Zagreus. Goodbye.
Mother, I... blast.
Goodbye.
She can't do this to me.